Remember, German roaches are domestic. They're purely domestic. They don't live outside. Unlike Asian roaches that look similar and live outside, or palmetto bugs that live outside, they're purely domestic. They have to be brought in with something. So either you bought a box in when you moved, you had them in your old unit, you bought a piece of furniture that was used and it had the pest inside.